record it.
Yeah, just fucking fun.
I'm not a play this shit.
It's just funny because I probably haven't touched, like...
Yeah, these games?
No, like, a game like this game in particular, like, close to the arcade. Like, in my head, it looks like SNES. So if I see this shit, I'm probably going to be like, oh, my God.
No, the SNES one looks pretty much like...
No, I'm not saying it's like... Love what? It. Player match.
Xbox Live.
Oh, I guess it just means in the sense... Who's like your favorite character in this game?
Yep.
Still Genon.
Crazy looking, yeah.
I think I like Yukio.
Got the one that sliced apples, yeah.
Yeah. I'm trying to think, like when I was a kid, I probably just like Galford. I like this dude too when I was a kid.
Nicotine?
Yeah, Nicotine. But now I think I just. Tachibana Yukio. You know what though? Hold on, let me pause it too. I can't stand in damn enhanced graphics. Okay, cool. Sorry, hold on. Wait a second. My controls are whack.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Stun you, but didn't have enough time to do anything.
Yo, body.
This sounds like a low block or something. I thought I blocked it.
Hey, the sound effects are crazy.
Yeah, nah.
Oh my god. Yo. Oh, that's so cheap.
I don't know how to do a special, I can't do it.
Damn, I almost have enough time to get up from hit to hit you after he's like still spinning.
Yeah, no. I think Jenna's like the worst character in the game or something too.
In this particular version?
Yeah, like in all of them. He's like a joke character or something.
Oh my god, body.
Oops. They just look so crazy.
Yeah.
Sometimes he scratches his ass when he poos.
Yeah, his moves don't seem like they'd be all that are really all that amazing.
Yeah, They're all slow too.
Yeah, that's what I mean. The recovery, they're slow.
I think he hits hard though. See, like, I did that stun. I didn't do it. Like, what's the point of it if, like, got him? Made apples. Dude, like, that's hood right there.
I think, like, in this version, like, nicotine was, like, hard to use. Like, you gotta, like, know. Like, you know what I mean? Like, he's got, like, gimmicks and stuff. So I gotta join in.
I can't change. Stupid.
Yeah, that's what sucks about when you play, like, this. Like, games stupid like this. Mode. He does like the hat thing.
I like Stick for you too, but I don't think I ever used him. Some cool characters though.
He's so crazy. He's got a crazy backdash too.
Whoops. Damn controller.
Just shit a bomb. You guys be dead from that. Damn, slash me in half.
That'll be the second round.
There's one behind him too. Damn.
Yo, what the hell? It's a crazy hitbox.
Toe tapped, yeah. Ooh, this is just crazy. Damn, I tried to jump and I was like frozen.
I think this is a good port. Is that gonna. No, I can play in a pair too. Unless you want to bust out the Neo Geo CD and wait 5 minutes between each match.
It's just too hard to use the
D-pad
controller, yeah. He's making me jump.
Death.
I love how it has like huge chip damage because it's like it's still a blade. This is like the Tam Tam replacement.
Yeah, Tam Tam's the monkey. Wow. Cham Cham.
Cham Cham or whatever.
That's just Earthquake. What was that? Earthquake, something crazy like.
Earthquake! He He's got that thing. He's such a crazy guy.
These just got real nuts. Whoa. Oh, that's why. I ain't got the life up, fucked up.
It's such a hard move to deal with.
That was just mad damage shot, like two hits, you're like, fucked.
Oh shit.
That's his damn super. The hell? He like parried or something?
Nah, that's just what he does. This is like the Mortal Kombat of SNK games. It's like kind of slow, all about projectiles and slashes.
Yeah.
Mincemeat.
Well, I don't remember that guy.
I actually just got the Samurai Showdown game right over there. Texas Pacific Railway.
Metal ass. Damn. I don't think I ever used this guy either.
Damn, earthquake.
I almost have a crazy moveset. I'm just trying.
I think he has like a rush punch where he flies across the screen like that. So I just don't know what the inputs are. That'd be a charge character because he has like rush moves.
Do they have rush charge characters? That's okay.
I don't know. Oh, but they do. Yeah, I thought you meant this game. Character. He's got a wall jump? They just made Earthquake, like, ridiculously overpowered. Let's see if we can, No, that's it. Like, all you get is single-player mode. That shit is... Well, we could just restart it after every match. And so both just pick different characters, yeah. It's really stupid.
I like that guy, too.
Yeah, good girl. Yo. The moves for Jubei don't do much damage when you were doing like that.
Yeah.
To uppercut. I'm looking at my health and feel like no damage.
I think that's Jenna's strength. He's been powerful. Jenna.
Yeah, probably. Yo, that was sick. Wow, in the throw.
Looks like he uses a high throw.
I always liked his stage though. The stage?
Yeah.
It's done well on Super Nintendo. But for the first game, it was like dark. Wait, what the heck is this now?
I didn't do that quick. Before.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah. They like times.
Yeah. Oh, is that just a round?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so weird. Oh my god, I can't even do this half circle to do the move. There it is. See how awful it is. It's not that bad. Yo, I got the slash color. Yeah, I rebought the American version of Samurai Showdown Anthology because I didn't realize that it had Tenka on the disc, so I didn't know.
Tenka?
Yes, Samurai Showdown, like, 6.
I thought we fought something different, like a sword.
Damn. We should actually put that in and just rock that shit instead. Probably a better port.
Well,
yeah.
I just did parry.
A real weird voice for that guy.
Damn!
Damn, son. Hit me with the freaking pillar. Took me out. One foo. He was in the first game, right?
Yeah, but they got
for
the
For SNES?
Yeah.
Yeah, he had a sword, didn't he? Yeah, he had a sword. That's why I'm
Chinese
thinking.
Sword.
Yeah, like a
well, I beat you
Mongolian
a
sword.
Thing?
I was thinking about the sword, bro.
Oh.
Now I have no fucking weapon. And I'm getting lit up. Oh, now you have no weapon either. Damn, man, I had to... Yo! The cross-up fireball?
Oh, damn.
Body. I can't even do forward and slash. There it is. Yeah, now you get busted up. That's just his throw, yeah. Powerbomb. Get hit down and punch you. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Yo, he's falling. Alright, man, let's quit. Stop playing this crap. I think this is a bad pour. I don't know.
I think so, too.
No, I'm not going to stop. Yes. Shirt or something? I don't remember. Alright. Let's see if we can do this. Take that off. Way at that. Let's see if it works. Alright, Matt. Open that American version. Yeah. Because I never saw the American one, I wanted to check out the game.
Okay.
Yeah, let me see. Yeah, because they're two different games. Well, you can open the American one. Yeah, shit. Random Samurai Showdown, Tenka. I think that's what it's called, if I remember correctly. See, this is like Samurai Showdown 6. And that's Anthology, which has them all.
Oh, that's just 6?
Yeah, this is just 6 by itself. No, I never had this. I also got a... Yeah, that's... Yeah, you get to pick what game from that as well. Turn this fucking crap off. And American, I got both. I don't even know if this PS2 works. I have like 4 of them over there. I don't know which one is what and who works for with what.
But the blue one's definitely the Japanese one, right?
Yeah, that one definitely works. Here, man, rock this shit. And what is up with these headphones? Oh, that's your headphones, duh. Yeah, no, that's the right way. Okay.
Hey, remember what the PlayStation 2 looks like when it loads up? I just saw it say PlayStation 2. I have to move our faces out on the stream.
Yeah, well, I can move over. Tilt the camera. Make a difference, really.
I got a memory card in it.
Nah, I don't have a memory card. Oh, it's not showing up there. Crap. Duh. What was I doing to do that? Damn, I forgot how I was doing that. Fuck, were they doing this? Damn, I totally forgot my setup. Am I missing a wire? Game. Oh, wait, I think I remember it. I don't remember how the fuck I was doing that. There you go. Can you see it?
I can see it, but I mean, you gotta be us in the... No, I mean, take us out in the middle.
What do you mean? No, it doesn't matter.
Well, then you can't see.
What do you mean?
It's blocking the screen.
Oh, no, I play all my games like that. With us in the bottom corner. We can do this one.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, right. I usually have it pop up there, but it's... I don't know.
Yeah, actually playing it from the stream. That makes sense. We're not using a separate monitor.
Oh, yeah, I know, but it's a direct...
Feed. Yeah.
Feed.
Well, no, I'm telling the people that
five people
that are actually watching it while I'm saying to move it.
What the hell? Yeah, see, and then I guess you could pick that as just a point. I guess that's just separate. That's crazy. Oh, it's probably Japanese button inputs.
Oh, that's a circle. What's it say to the side?
X to the side. Oh. Search on because the game lost that. If you haven't seen it again, I'm sure you want to start Samurai Showdown 6.
No, I want to start 2.
Arcade mode.
Oh.
This is cool, though. I've never seen it, like how they have it set up and stuff. So you can play 1, 2, 3, and 1, well, one through 5.
1 to 5.
In that menu, and then 6 is just like...
Separate.
Regarded as a... Because, you know, I know it came out in Japanese arcades.
Mm-hmm.
Like, there's a ROM. But I guess they really just regard it as like an add-on game. It's like a mixed game, you know? man. Look how whack they made the versus screen, like, further down the road. They just put him in squares, like, fuck it. And the slasher bust.
Shoot up.
No idea what the hell.
I think that's easy, medium, and hard, right?
Wow, look, I'm just gonna get up with that, no idea. I played this shit, like, twice in the arcade.
Well, this game came out for, what game? What system did this game come out? I'm trying to think. I know 3, Blades of Blood, was for PS1. And I feel like I played this on a certain system, but I don't remember what.
Just, I don't think 3 came out. It might have been 4. It was like with the ROM. I mean, it didn't have enough RAM or whatever.
Yeah, I feel like I played it on something.
God, it's so slow. Damn.
That was crazy. Yo, man,
what the fucked up?
It did like no damage, but that was pretty wild. Damn, the stage is getting dark. Oh, she's almost dead. What is going on? I'm not dying.
Okay, full type bars have been blank. What if that's a bug or something? Yeah, that's what I did to your face. What? Cut the shit up.
Forgive my superiority. Amakusa was a cool boss, though.
Yeah.
These stages, though, man, they're skimping on these stages all.
Yeah, at this point, they kind of had to. This was like, it's easy, it was like 9, 10 years old. This is probably pushing it.
Whatchamacallit's supposed to be a spiritual successor.
What's that?
Whatchamacallit? No.
I like that. Wait, now he has health and I don't. It's just from the stream or something? Like some mess up?
No, it's just the game. I don't know what it all signifies. I wonder if you'll die if you get hit.
Nah.
What the hell is the name of the game that I can't even... I could like... The Last Blade.
Does that come out like 2000?
Yeah. Probably a little bit after Marvel. Rings a bell. But that's what they said, like, Neo Geo-wise. It's like the third strike of Samurai Showdown, you know? Just like Garu is like the third strike of Fatal Fury.
Yeah.
They kind of just ran with that kind of Street Fighter essence at the time. Like, oh, let's just do new characters. And... why do you have no health? Yeah.
I'm scrumptious. Yeah, this music.
This shit is hot. Yo, the lights. Yeah, it's weird how they have like Rimaruru, you know? As if Nakaruru wasn't enough. They went in with like some fire and ice characters in the later versions. Damn, son, it's fucked up. The one guy though from Part 5 is real cool. The fucking gay movie star dude or whatever. You know what I'm talking about or what? He's fucking funny looking. He's on the cover. Oh no, wait, the gay movie star dude's from Let's Play, but I meant this dude. Right? I don't know his fucking name. Let's see what's in the book. Nuts in this game. It's crazy. And OC. It's the remix. Damn. You see how he shoots the sword too? The graphics are real good. What? Yeah, he got hit, just kept going. Wonder how much balancing goes into the game at the time when they make it. Considering it's just like a game where people wail on each other with swords.
I hit him many times. I couldn't see his fucking health.
Yo, he's trying to,
like, here, stop. I'm gonna have to do it twice to do it, too.
Yeah. A lot of characters have, like, the mash move input, you know what I mean?
Look at that bad, but seriously, like, twice in a second. The fuck, I had health.
Damn, Sonny bothered too.
Yeah.
Can you even like? Oh yeah, the old PS. The old PS2 reset.
Yeah.
Trying to play that.
Six.
Let's see if there's an intro for it.
Oh, I forgot. I got like a no fucking internet over here.
Or if it even works. Same intro from the first, Oh, yeah, it has that maid girl, too.
That's a lot.
Has that maid girl was really popular, too.
Samurai Showdown.
Yeah, you see that? This is real crazy. An English dude, Samurai Showdown. There's just so many characters, man. It's so wild. All these characters.
You got like 10 seconds for them.
Then look.
Oh.
Simplest system for beginners. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I think I'll pick this one. They give you like no time if you never touch the game.
No. Just like, what?
10 seconds to pick from 10 options.
How to be Japan big as fuck.
No, yeah, that is kind of funny. Japan's real big on that. Kyoto. I can't tell if you're evil or good. Is it really 11 or 12. At least you could tell what's going on more.
Yeah.
I don't think,
Is that background supposed to be like 3D polygons?
Well, I was just gonna say, I don't think it's 3D, but it is 3D. You know what I mean? It's not polygonal, but. This game is not a Neo Geo system game either. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Jesus Lord. Yeah. What's cool though, I feel like I know what I'm doing already, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
The moves make more sense.
Yeah.
That shit was real grimy.
Nothing wrong with that.
I'm gonna pick the one guy now. Neat guy stage. Ninja Goro Daihagen. Ninja Goro Daihagen.
Africa. Speaking Japanese, Ninja Goro Daihagen. Africa.
This guy's like literally supposed to be black too. Like it's like a black American samurai.
Damn, son. Shoot that. The black Japanese is just like tan. Does it kind of look like that though?
Oh, that's dope. I could just go to the character flex screen. Let me show you that one, dude. This dude, Yoshitora. Oh, it's cool. It's got their names in English, too. But dude, look at the amount of people. It's fucking crazy.
Dogs?
Yeah, dude, you could just be the monkey. Fuck that guy, I just wanna pick this character!
What the fuck is that?
This game is crazy. Oh what? Damn, you're still on the stage! This game is so free!
Hey, fight it.
Some other guy on the second stage in Florida.
Yeah. Funny, Wang Fu in Florida.
With some mysterious Japanese ghost. Wahoo Kimzan!
Yo!
I can't even see myself. Is that El Fuerte wall dive? I just can't tell where I am, he's too small. So let's just go to the character select screen. Pick who the fuck we want. We'll pick Yoshitora this time. Press L1 to change the character's ability.
What?
That definitely does not work. We're back. Guess different. No, it can't be said. It's all different characters.
This is fucking nuts.
Yeah, see, he's like a ladies' man. Got that hair, that hairdo. Oh, yeah. Yeah, shit. Damn, bitch. Yo, what the fuck?
Yo, man.
You want to play or you done with this?
Yeah.
Just figured I'd throw it in. Samurai Showdown 2 was looking pretty rough on Xbox. Alrighty, motherfuckers. Peace.